You know, it was January of 1979 when then school president Trevor Colburn decided it was time for football.
You're going to start something that that you people are going to remember all your life, and you'll never forget it. And you're going to come back to these ball games and say, "Hey, yeah, I was part of the first team ever."
1, 2, 3, UCF!
Well, Florida program, for obvious reasons, has come a long way since 1979.
Dante Culpepper may be the best quarterback in the state of Florida. One of the get to know Dante Culpepper. He's a big time college ball player.
Dante Culpepper went back to Central Florida. Strong.
Stayed in a program that theoretically could have hurt him in the pros. It obviously did.
UCF Knights marched into Crimson Tide territory and gave fans reason to celebrate tonight in what's considered the biggest win in school history.